Hello, people of the tube. I'm Dunmill One, and back to you today for some more MC magic, or Minecraft Disney World. When we last left off, we had just gotten done riding on Big Splash Mountain, or just Splash Mountain, whatever you referred it to it as. And we're gonna just go ahead and adventure on word inside this place. So yeah, once again we're inside Frontierland still. And I'm wondering if I can get to the center of that island over there, but let's see. We're gonna see really soon if I can. Because I know normally you can. They're probably going to say the boat's out of order or something. Rafts depart regularly. I'm just going to swim. Okay. Here we go. To the center island. And I know in Disneyland it's Tom or Huck Finn's, Tom Sawyer, whatever. I can't remember. That island. I'm not sure if they do the same thing here. Once again, I haven't been to Disney World in as long as, in as soon as the time have I been to Disneyland. It looks kind of the same, though. I remember this cave and stuff. Yep. So, yeah, guys, I'm not gonna waste your time anymore. There's another ride that I saw over here that I want to get to, and it's, as you might know, you can see it in the distance over there. Deserty mountain covered in cacti and the such. It's known as Big Thunder Mountain. And we're gonna work our way over to there and go on that today. I think that you guys will hopefully, some of you will know it or like that a lot. No, I like it a lot. So here we are, yep. Exit only, not that one. Here we are, Big Thunder Mountain. Let's go right ahead. On to this ride. Oh, my sounds are so quiet, but I don't want to turn them up, because then they'll be too loud. But, you know, it's not going to hurt to turn them up to 30. That should be fine. We got this. We got this, you guys. Okay, so push a button, quickly hit the button once per rider. Wait 5 seconds, don't place minecart. Someone probably placed that minecart. Okay guys, so here we go once again. Actually this is a different day because I tried to do this multiple times and that day the park was I recorded the first part of this episode, and the park was acting up, so let's try this again. Hopefully it works. Still looks like it's acting up, but I'll hope that these carts disappear after a short time. So hope you guys enjoy. Thank you. Okay, so there we go. There's Big Thunder Mountain. I'm glad to see that the park is working again. Because it wasn't working a little while ago, and that was kind of weird. Okay, which way is out, I wonder? Is that way? Yeah, here we go. Exit. Okay. So that was cool, so let's head on out. See what else there is. What next ride? Oh, turn on that. There we go. Dun-dun-dun-dun. 1 second. I need to see some. Oh, no clue. Okay. And turn. So let's see. I wonder what ride we should go on next. We're back to the square again. Not for long. Because... Wait. The Magic Carpets of Aladdin. Let's see. That doesn't look like it's actually a ride, so let's not go on that. Let's head on this way. Enchanted Tiki Room. Yay, oh, we're in Adventureland now, I see. Okay, cool. Yeah, let's go on the Enchanted Tiki Room. Welcome to the Enchanted Tiki Room. I actually really like this. Hey there, my name is, it's on the tip of my beak. I'm Clyde, no flash photography, and enjoy the show. Alright, Clyde. The birds, they're hanging up the stars. Is this where, okay. That was a cool show. Actually, I remember that being about what the Enchanted Tiki Room about what it was. I remember. Oh, that was the wrong way. Which way is the right way? I cannot remember which way is the right way, which way is the wrong way, which way is the everything way. Ah, here we are. Okay. So if this is Adventureland, let's see if we can go on my other favorite ride. If I can't remember, no, that's not it, but maybe it is. In a different world. Aha, here we are, guys. My other favorite ride, other than the Haunted Mansion. Pirates of the Caribbean. Let's go on this ride. This ride I'm looking forward to, because I really like Pirates of the Caribbean. Let's see. If I can figure out which direction I'm supposed to go. I think this is right, maybe. Yeah, this looks right. Yeah, this is right. So here we go, you guys. On to the Pirates of the Caribbean. Hope you guys enjoy this. I hope I enjoy it. See you on the other side. Thank you. Okay, so there we go. That was Pirates of the Caribbean. You guys might have been noticing, but yeah, that was kind of what was happening last time. Is the little bit jerky thing. So it's not as bad as last time, so I think we're good enough to continue on with our Disney World adventure. So yeah, that is probably one of my favoritest rides. Favoritest rides. So let's see what's next then. Oh, is this the treehouse? Oh, the Jungle Cruise. Let's go on the Jungle Cruise. Welcome to the Jungle Cruise, Dunmill 1. I'm Cameron, and I will be your skipper today. Ah, cool. Is this the right place? Skipper? Where am I supposed to get on, guessing I'm supposed to get out my own boat. My own boat. Looks like it. All skippers, please move your boats this way. Okay, looks like this is right. Let's go ahead and go on the Jungle Cruise. And if you look on your left, you will see a Steve, native to this jungle area. Ooh, a waterfall. Whoa, a waterfall. That's so cool. Let's see what else there is. Sure what that is at all. Well, let's just keep going. There's a tent. Oh, don't crash. Okay. There's a tent. Steve. Ah, Cameron, help me. Cameron, my... God, that was tripwire. Okay. Looks like we're going on an African adventure. An elephant. Cameron, there's an elephant. Oh, look, another elephant. Elefante. Oh, there's a giraffe. If you look on your right, you will see a giraffe and a bear pony thing. And a thing made of wood, which I have no idea what that is. If you look on your right, you will see Steve's head mounted on a pole. That is very disturbing. In many countries, that is shown as a form of hostility. If you look to your right, you will see some watermelon plants native to this African area. If you look, you will see a waterfall, which I'm going to run into, and I don't want to run into. Oh, I can't. Okay. That was a cool waterfall. Boat. Go with me, boat. There are more Steve heads mounted. This is very disturbing. There are so many Steve heads mounted. Oh, we're going under the waterfall. Cool. If you look to your left, you will see a jungle, tiger. A tiger, that's what it is, yes. You'll see a tiger. A very gruesome tiger. If you look straight ahead, you will see a pumpkin which is staring at us, and I need to get out of here because it's freaking me out. There are spiderwebs everywhere if you look all around. And death and destruction. Okay. And now, oh look, the elephants are so happy to see you. They're billowing out water and crap. Okay. Went inside the elephant. But they don't mind. They don't mind going inside. Oh, baby elephants! They're the babies! Look at the babies. If you look onto your 89th, you will see some baby elephants. Or hippos or something. Which love you and want to kill you. Ah, crap. If we continue to swim down the creek because my boat is broken, there's a thing. This works better anyway. Swimming. Help me. Help me, Cameron. I'm cold and thrown out of my boat and stuff. Civilization. Yes, thank you, Cameron. Thank you, Cameron. This way. Is this the way out? Do not think that was the way out. Jump. Oh, thank goodness. McRider's quest code. JK, whatever the coins. Awesome. Okay, so that was the jungle cruise. Thank you, Cameron, for helping me through that. Thought I was gonna die there. Okay, so now we're back out to the main hub area, as it is known as, or for, or stuff. There's down a main street. There's that place again. Okay, so let's go to Fantasyland then. Let's finish up this grand adventure inside Fantasyland. Welcome to Fantasyland, Dunmill 1. I love it at Fantasyland. It's where all the cool people go. Please do not boat hack up to this. You're allowed to boat hack? I would love to boat hack. I'm gonna have to do that later. Coming soon, Princess. Oh, the Excalibur. Can I pull it from the stone? Oh, no, I can't pull it from the sword from the stone, I guess. Sadly. I suck so much. Mickey's Fill Bar. Let's not go into there. We don't need the Mickey's hookers. No. Did they have hookers in Disneyland? I'm guessing not. Let's go on... Peter Pan's Flight. I like this ride. I really like this ride. Let's line jump, though. Oh, here's the actual... You can fly, you can fly, you can fly! Here we are. That isn't a real cart, I'm guessing. What's happening? Is it broken? Is it broken? Because I really wanted to fly. I really wanted to fly, and if it's broken, I'm gonna be so sad. I want to fly. Here we go, it's not broken. I guess we're back. Cool. I'm sorry, I think I missed that one room. But I hope you guys still enjoyed it. Here we go. It's a small world. It's a small world after all. If the on-ride music isn't working, tell Zivadivashiva. Zivashavatafa. I can't pronounce his name because it's Zivashavatafa. Tell Zivashavatafa because it's not working. I hear nothing. Please, no placing caught. Okay, is this what I'm going on? This what I'm going? Okay, let's go on this. Here we go on It's a Small World. My sister's favorite ride. Well, cool, you guys, that was It's a Small World, which I'm sure you've probably been on before. If you've been to Disneyland. What? Congrats, you found an Easter egg? Yes! I love Easter eggs. What's my Easter egg? What's my prize? I should get a prize for finding an Easter egg. Rest? What? Oh, wait. Is this that, is this that, famous restaurant place? What is going on here? What was the Easter egg all about exactly? Oh well, that's okay. Let's head back down because wait, which way is back down, I wonder? This looks down. No. How do I How do I get out of here? Sheldon, let's continue on inside our adventure. Our wonderful adventure in Fantasyland. Oh, crap. Ooh, I see a tower of horrible spikiness. Let's go toward that. Dang it. Which way is toward the horrible tower of spikiness and destruction? Wow. I'm never gonna find anything. There are no more rides. Oh, there's Dumbo. Oh, we're in the actual Kitty Land now. Big Top Souvenirs. Okay. Aha, what is this? Restaurants, Fantasylands, train station. Casey Jr. Well, alright then. Oh, wait, what's this? What is this? Stud. Goofy Great Goopin. Go. Oh, wait, is this, Toontown Land? Maybe? Okay, let's go. On the Goofy Great Goopin Goof. Do they have Toontown? Do they have the Toontown Land inside, Disney's Toon, or Mickey's Toontown, or whatever, the Toontown place. Do they have that inside Disney World? I don't know. Looks like this is gonna call for my own cart, so let's go on this ride. Well, okay. That was the Goofy's what? That was the Goofy's Goober Goo Goo. Goofy Goober Gum Gum Drop. Yeah. Okay. That was exciting. Okay. I think that we're about done here then. I think we're about done with this amusement park. Or this portion of it. Magic Kingdom. I still have yet to decide if I'm going to do other parts of the park. Yet. Well then, you guys. Thank you for watching this server series. Hope you've enjoyed it. I might explore Epcot and the other places. I'm not sure yet. I'm not sure if they're done or not. I'm not sure how exciting that would be. But there are tons of other theme parks, tons of other worlds out there to explore. Leave them in the comments if you want me to explore them. And I will hopefully get around to it eventually. This has been Magic Kingdom. Server name, and I mean server IP address will be in the description. And with that, I'll see you guys next time. Thanks so much for watching my video. Goodbye.